Hi guys, in this lesson I'm showing you how to play an C minor in bar chord. So first make the A minor shape and then move 3 fret ahead, like 1, 2 and 3, and with your index finger just bar the 3rd fret like this. And to play this chord I'm gonna strum it down from the 5th string.